Make Terry work for it.
So now we're going to do blind crosses, which are not as easy because you don't get to see where your dog is landing.
Okay.
You do get to get a little bit more head though. Oh! You're still doing front crosses. Come back.
Oh, she could be back.
She's going to do blind crosses. So.
So the dog changes sides, but you don't turn into them. So you can't see the dog. So watch, see. So you're moving forward, so rather than turning into the dog, you continue forward, and it's called blind because you can't see the dog. There's blind crosses, front crosses, and rear crosses. Yeah. The back side is the side of the obstacle, but so see how she's, the dog will switch sides without her turning into the dog. And now Terry has a lesson on turns on her video. You're welcome.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.